小胖，你好，今天我要读这个故事，叫小胖。哦，还有好久不见。For all those who can't speak Chinese or even know Chinese, I'll tell you, I said just said hello, and today I'll be reading this book called 小胖，or in English translation, Little Chubby. I'll make a quick summary of the book in English later for you English viewers. Let's get started in reading. Back to Chinese now. 小胖今年才9岁，身高只有1米3，但是体重有50公斤。他非常喜欢吃肉。猪肉、牛肉、羊肉、鱼肉，什么肉他都喜欢吃。他也很喜欢吃土豆和甜品，比如炸薯条、冰淇淋。他一次可以吃4个汉堡包、4包炸薯条。他喜欢喝可口可乐，不喜欢喝水。他不喜欢吃蔬菜和水果，每天晚上睡觉以前，他还要偷偷去冰箱找东西吃。在马路上，别人都笑他胖，他的同学也不愿意跟他一起踢球，他非常伤心，就去爷爷和奶奶。奶奶告诉他要减肥，要多吃点蔬菜水果，少吃点肉。爷爷告诉他每天做45分钟到1个小时的运动。他听了爷爷的话以后，每天都跑步。还跟爷爷学会了游泳，他每天至少吃三种不同，他每天至少吃三种不同的水果，比如苹果、梨和香蕉，还有很多的绿色蔬菜。晚上睡觉以前2个小时，他不吃东西。现在他的体重是38公斤，不胖了。在街上没有人再笑他了。现在他还每天都做运动，比如跑步、游泳、打球等等。他比以前跑得快多了，还参加了学校的足球队。他说："健康的感觉真好，我再也不想被人叫小胖了。" OK，现在我会读没有拼音的了。小胖，很胖。小胖今年才9岁。身高只有1米3，但是体重有50公斤。他非常喜欢吃肉，猪肉、牛肉、羊肉、鱼肉，什么肉他都喜欢吃。他也很喜欢吃土豆和甜品，比如炸薯条、冰淇淋。他一次可以吃4个汉堡包、4包炸薯条。他喜欢喝可口可乐，不喜欢喝水。他不喜欢吃蔬菜和水果。每天晚上睡觉以前，他还要偷偷去冰箱找东西吃。在马路上，别人都笑他胖，他的同学也不愿意 跟他一起踢球。他非常伤心，就去问爷爷和奶奶。奶奶告诉他要减肥，要多吃点蔬菜水果，少吃点肉。爷爷告诉他，每天做45分钟到一个小时的运动。他听了爷爷的话以后，每天都跑步，还跟爷爷学会了游泳。他每天至少吃三种不同的水果，比如苹果、梨、香蕉，还有很多的绿色蔬菜。晚上睡觉以前2个小时，他不吃东西。现在他的体重是38公斤，不胖了。在街上，没有人再笑他了。现在他还每天都做运动，比如跑步、游泳、打球等等。他比以前跑得快多了，还参加了学校的足球队。他说，健康的感觉真好，我再也不想被人叫小胖了。 Okay, so now let me tell you a quick summary of the book in English. The main character, Little Chubby, was a fat person. He became 9 this year, His height is 1 meter and 1.3 meters. However, his weight is 50 kilograms. That's a lot. He's also fat. He loves eating meat. Any type of meat, no matter what type of meat, he will eat. He even likes to eat like potatoes and also sweet potatoes, such like French fries and ice cream. He could even eat 4 hamburgers and 4 packets of French fries. In once. He loves to drink Coca-Cola, but he does not like to drink water. Water is the most important source of life, so. He doesn't like eating vegetables or fruits. Every night he would secretly steal some food from the fridge and eat them before he sleeps. Every day when he goes on the road, everyone on the road teases him for being so fat. Even his fellow classmates won't even let him play. Like, where's their other eye? He got a bit sad, so he just asked his grandpa and grandma. Grandma says to eat less meat and eat more vegetables and fruits. Oh, and also lose weight. A spit. Grandpa says, you should run 45 minutes to 1 hour of running. After hearing Grandpa's advice, the little chubby did that thing. He ran and ran every day after school. He even learned swimming with his grandpa. Every day he eats 3 different types of fruits, such as apples, pears. Oh, and also you cannot forget bananas. Oh, and also, of course, green vegetables. Every night before he goes to sleep, he does not look raid the fridge anymore. Now he's not fat anymore, and his weight is reduced to 12 kilograms less, which is exactly 38 kilograms. Now he isn't fat, and now whenever he's on the road, no one teases him. He still plays sports, though. He still swims and plays ball, and he still runs. And later, before, he can run faster than before. He even joined the soccer team for school. The soccer son! Here. And his saying is, having a healthy heart and also a nice heart and feeling will be nice. I do not want to be nicknamed Little Chubby again. So yeah, that's it. And I'll see you next time in my next video. And Shen Han out.